Okay, this is it. Are you excited, Lobster?
Yes.
I am stoked, man. I am so fucking stoked. First order of business, I farmed for Durgan parts. Durgan parts. So I'm gonna go and fully upgrade my champion's tunic. I don't know if I'm going to wear it because I also fully upgraded the ancient armor. But it couldn't hurt to have it as a option, Let's just grab this thing. And we're gonna do this shit. I also have lots of extra hearts now. So I think we're ready. Oh, and I also cooked a shit ton of heart-boosting foods. And I have like 3 freaking hours worth of defense up food.
Yeah, you are like if you can't take on Ganon, nobody can take on
Yeah, like I prepared as many things that I could think of to prepare in order to compensate for my lack of competence. Like, we're gonna try and get through this. Yes. All right. I mean, I don't think I have anything else I can upgrade.
Non-consensual.
Yeah. That is incredibly non-consensual. I don't know if I like that. Where's the climbing stuff? I was upgrading that, and I forget what else I needed. Not that it's important at the moment, but fuck it, I don't even see it, so we're not gonna worry about it. All right, so for now, let's put on the ancient armor, I guess, because that's the smart thing to do. Pants. Headpiece, chest piece. There we go. I've got some ancient shields here, some bows, and I've got a guardian sword. We ran a little bit low on the guardian stuff. Let's equip that. Oh, let me make sure I don't have any lingering spirit orbs to cash in. Because it would be embarrassing if I did. I do not. Okay, that's good. Okay, so. Onward to them. We have Hyrule Castle. This looks to be maybe the closest route there. We'll go here. This is it. This is so fucking it. We are gonna do it. We're storming the castle. Oh, I found 50 Korok seeds. That's nice.
Yeah, people are in the thread are like, I only found 300 Korok seeds by the time I fa found all the shrines, and I'm like, how? How did you find that many?
I found a bunch just from faffing around, honestly.
Yeah,
Just
but I've only found like 45 Korok seeds.
almost as many as me. I mean, honestly, I had good success finding them. Just like, I'll pick an area and just go and faff around in it. Climb whatever, look over rocks, and swim in things
I
and.
haven't played the game as long as you have, so maybe
Yeah.
by the time I've played the game,
Yeah.
as long as you have, I'll have found 50.
Oh yeah, for sure. And also like while looking for shrines, also this like has been my semi main objective there is to look for shrines while I'm doing that. I'm ignoring you, bokoblins, I don't care. Oh, speaking of that, there is a shrine nearby right now. Maybe that's the shrine near the castle.
No, the shrine near the castle is the shrine in the castle. I mean, there may be a shrine near the castle.
Oh, okay. Well,
But the castle shrine is actively inside the castle.
I guess it couldn't hurt to pick up this one because it's closer to the castle than what we have already. Yeah?
Yeah.
So why don't we see if we can track it down?
Yeah, sure. Absolutely.
Besides, that's another quarter of a heart.
Like, storm the castle shrine. Shrine.
Well, yeah. I mean, this wouldn't be Silverstream if I didn't get distracted, would it?
I mean, that's how I play the game too. I'm like,
Let's do this. Ooh, shiny!
I'm just I mean, the game basically encourages you to be dug from up.
Yeah, squirrel!
Squirrel, squirrel!
Yeah, the game actively encourages this kind of playstyle. Like, it in no way punishes you for getting distracted. In fact, it rewards it. So I see no reason to suddenly be hyper-focused on anything.
Yeah, I mean, the only time that I've been punished for being hyper-focused on things, because I know I've missed Korok seeds.
Oh, yeah.
Being punished because I've seen them, and as I've flown past them, as I paraglided past them, I've been like, there's a Korok seed beneath me.
Okay. I see a pile of thorns here, and I have a feeling that the shrine is inside this mountain somehow. So I'm gonna light these thorns on fire. Well, I mean, obviously set the pile of thorns on fire, but I'm just wondering what's underneath them, because I have a feeling the shrine might be inside this mountain, because it's beeping at me, but when I got to the top, it stopped beeping. Ah, and there's a bombable wall here, so I think I might be on the right track.
Yep. But yeah,
Kaboom.
I know I've missed Korok seeds. That's the only thing I've missed.
Yep, I found it.
Or I've been like, fuck it, I can't figure out this seed, and then I've just like gone on. And I just now, like, when I started posting the thread was when I realized I should have been marking those with like stars or leaves or something on
yes.
the map.
Yes, good idea.
I did not realize that I should have been doing that.
Mm-hmm.
Coming back later.
Mm-hmm.
So, I feel like a moron.
The map marking feature is a really, really good feature. I really like
it. It's a really, really good feature that I hadn't been making use of until, like, 3 or 4 days ago.
Did I clear a space for you, Nick, for you to sit? Okay.
Rip me.
Ah, it's okay. No, it's not a big deal. I have found a ton of great flame blades. Like near the place where I had started farming for fire dragon horns. There was a spot. Oh, a minor test of strength. Ha! Ha! Anyway, there was a great flame blade like in the Elden skeleton. This is how little I care about this. I'm not even going to use an ancient weapon. That's how little I care.
Without getting hit once.
Yeah.
I will less of you.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Missy. Let's see. I wouldn't want you to think less of me. I'm not even gonna bother using ancient equipment.
After all.
Here you go. Come on, come on, boys, let's dance. Let's dance, motherfucker! Uh-oh. Laser. Ha! Quit doing the spinning thing so I can come smack you. Oh.
Where is it? Is
it with an ice arrow? Oh, that's a thing I could do also, huh? Got it. He didn't hit me. I'm pretty sure my shield blocked the lasers but the gun he fired at me.
Yeah,
I think my health is the same.
It is.
Haha! So now you don't have to think less of me.
It's a minor test of strength. I mean, those things are not even... Why is there a minor test of strength that close to Ganon's castle?
To give you a gimme and a nice health refill on your way to fighting Ganon?
I guess.
And a nice warp point in case you're here way too early and you realize, oh, maybe I shouldn't do this right now.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Nick, just keep an eye on the time and tell me when I need to call it, okay? And I can call it whenever. I mentioned in my post that a stream would have to be interrupted by dinner things. Alright, here we go. I got a royal shield. And, as I said, free health refill.
Yes, free health.
I like this game a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. This game is super duper good.
There's no such thing as a perfect game.
Nah.
This game comes pretty close.
It comes darn close. I mean, there's very little a criticism that I could levy a level against this game. And most of it is nitpicky shit.
Yeah, very nitpicky shit.
Like, can't board bears or deer. Can't board enough animals in general. Want bigger stable. Let me tame dogs and let me go adventuring with them like you can do with Wolf Link. Make Wolf Link, fast travel along with you so you don't have to keep resummoning him.
Yeah.
That kind of thing. Really nitpicky shit. It's like, if that's your biggest problem with the game, then you're in good shape. Oh, you know, speaking of Koroks, there is a Korok thing here. One of those pedestals. What'd it get?
Yeah, I can't figure out some of those pedestals.
Oh, wow.
The ones with the pinwheels.
Gotta go over there, yeah. Yeah, I found one of those while I was looking for... What was I looking for? I think I was looking for truffles. I was looking for truffles, and I found one of those pinwheel things, and I could not figure out what to do with it. Come on. Seriously. Get up there, Link. Ooh, we're getting advanced now. I need to equip two different armors to get this. Get up there, Link. Hurry up! Move your butt! Yeah, I got it! Hooray! Alright. Ancient armor goes back on. Oh, you know what? Something else, Lobster. I bought the monstrous horse bridle and saddle from...
Kilton?
What's this? Kilton. Kilton, yeah. How do you use... Oh, fuck's sake.
I don't know. I have all sorts of different horse bridles and shit. I don't know how to use them.
There must be a way.
What a fucktard.
Yeah, he kind of died quickly, didn't he?
Not yet. Now he did.
I'll take his bow. Oh, why'd I hold down that button? That's silly. Okay. So, continuing on towards the castle. Okay. I should have maybe gotten a horse for this, but eh. I don't want my horses to die, either.
Yeah, they'll die if you take them too close to the castle, probably, because of all the guardians.
And I haven't found the horse fairy, either, so... Sometime, you know, I will just go and ask you, wait, Lobster, where is the horse fairy? And you can tell me where the horse fairy is. How about that?
Yeah, the horse fairy is, like, in the bottom middle of the map.
Mm-hmm.
In Farron. Or Lake Tower area.
Alright, oh wow, it's pinging me for another shrine. Gee. Would this be the one in the castle, or are we still too far away from that?
Still too far away from that.
Okay, well then. Maybe it'll be another minor chest of strength.
No, you're not gonna get pinged for the one in the castle unless you're specifically in the castle.
Okay, let's see. Which direction is it in? This way? Yes, this way. Okay. Well, we're heading towards the castle, so... Progress. We'll get there. I mean, shrines are always worth checking out, I think. Right?
Yes, absolutely.
I can't think of any reason not to do a shrine if you pass by it. And should we bother trying to get the Hylene shield, or no?
I mean, it's up to you.
I have that badass shield you get from the tech lab, the ancient shield.
Yeah.
I didn't realize quite how badass it was because I just kind of bought it. Then I realized that you need ancient cores for it. And not a giant ancient chorus even. I was like, oh, okay. This is like super rare high-end shit. I did not realize.
Putting it out in the open.
Yeah, right.
Katachuki.
Well, let's do it then.
See, there's a couple of shrines with Q's in the name, and I'm like, who in Japan has Q's in their name? Especially without U's. Some of them don't have U's.
I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. I'm glad though that we get to stream again. I've missed.
Yes, I'm so sorry. It's been.
That's not. It's fine. Because I say I miss it doesn't mean you have to apologize. You're allowed to do other stuff besides watch me be terrible at a video game. Oh, you know what did I just say, a lobster? Did you see?
Oh God.
What did I just say, game?
Of course it is.
Okay, let's just do it then. This will be easy.
I think that's funny. But
That is really funny.
no, I forget what I was gonna say.
You were apologizing, and I said you don't need to apologize. Oh.
Totally lost it. Oh
Ah!
well.
Oh damn it! He took off a quarter of my heart.
Gone forever.
While I was while I was trying to stasis him to keep him from lasering, he hit me once. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I'm so sorry, Lobster. Now you have to think less of me. I may never recover from this. If you just
It's
look away
okay.
for
I
like.
totally tried my
If you look away for 5 seconds, I'll have full hearts again, and you can act like it didn't happen. Eh. Do I even need that? I probably don't. Eh. Eh. Nope. I don't want it. I think I have enough seeds to upgrade my weapon inventory even, but meh. Meh.
I know I have enough seeds to upgrade my weapon inventory. I have like 20 seeds.
I think I needed 14 or 15. Eh, let's just move on. I don't care. But yeah. Yeah, the other thing I wanted from Kilton was the dark armor.
Yeah, the dark armor. It's kind of crappy because you can't dye it, you can't upgrade it.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, and
That stinks.
it only has the base defense,
Oh,
so
that stinks. And it looks so cool.
it does look cool.
You
That's
know,
all it does.
like, it's like Monster Hunter all over again. You know, you have to strike a balance between looking cool and having good skills.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's raining. Shit. All right, Link. Get up the slope. Okay, I see a walking guardian. Let's go wreck his shit. Because I feel like wrecking something shit today. I have the Master Sword equipped. Yes, I do. Okay. What's up, fuckface? How you doing today? How you doing? One of you is going to die today. It ain't me. That's right. I'm the hero of Hyrule, bitch. You speak it? I could also have done the shield reflection shenanigans, but he was facing away from me. Come on, you know? Right. So stick that in your pipe and smoke it, huh? Yeah! I feel good about that. Are you alive? Yes, you're alive. Hello there. Hello, friend. Let's dance, asshole! Oh, Master Sword ran out of energy. Oh, how tragic. Okay, we'll do this the fun way then. I'm over here, jackass. Hello? Uh-huh. And dead. I guess both ways are fun. I can't choose.
I'm bad at parrying lasers. That's probably gonna come back to bite me in the ass whenever I bet.
Hi! I'm storming the castle!
Ooh, fun.
You gotta hit the button right when the laser turns blue.
Yep. That's how it works.
Mm-hmm. That's how I do it.
But I'm saying, I bet you probably have to parry Ganon lasers or something.
Oh, probably.
Then it's gonna come back and bite me in the ass. But I don't like
Boom! Oh, yeah.
What I do is, to practice, I go to the, Hateno Shrine. Hateno Tech Lab in the Northeast, and also the, yes, that one, and also, the Jabe Shrine. And, because those have, like, every blood moon, they have guaranteed, people, so I use them to practice the timing.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Lobster, you should do that.
Yeah, I mean, I know where there are gonna be guardians, but I just like to kill them.
Oh, come on, you're, like, really far away from me. How about no? 1 second. We are getting, kind of swarmed here. The other one is shooting at me too. These things are rude. Oh! Oh! That thing, the other one that's shooting at me just hit this one. Oof. That's
guardian
out. That's tragic. How about no? No is good. Slightly less elegant because I was getting shot in the back. Alright, which one of you assholes was doing that? That's rude. You. It was you. Okay. Ah.
I'm thinking those, like, Guardian versus Kinox and Guardian versus, like, Lino.
No.
Battle.
I have not. Oh, shit. Fuck me. I don't know how I missed that one. Oh, maybe I'm too far away from him. It's also dependent on your distance to your target. If you're farther away, obviously you have to wait a little bit before you hit the parry button. So, yeah. That one was a bit less elegant, and I would apologize for being sloppy, but I've been sloppy this whole damn game, so I don't think anybody cares at this point. It's just par for the course. You know?
I'm gonna go, and I came in just to see if I had a chance to say this. Have fun storming the castle.
Oh, thank you, Sin. I appreciate that. You have a good day.
Sin.
All right. So I found a way around this Ganon goo before. I think I went around to that overlook. So I'll go back there. You know, remember when we were looking for the memory?
Oh, yeah.
We went around to this overhang over here, and I glided over the moat. And that's how we infiltrated the castle. Hello, little fox. You're in a bad neighborhood. You should go find somewhere else to hunt. Hello, stall moblin. I don't care about you. Alright. This way. It's alright, we haven't even used Mifa yet. And I've still got, I think 8 fairies? So we're good to go. Fully upgraded ancient armor, blah blah.
Yeah, I mean, you're not being subtle about this.
No. I am like, nope, we are going right for the jugular here. Oh, here's another walking guardian. Welp. No point leaving these alive. They drop shinies. I like shinies. Oh. No, Was that the flying one that saw me? Yes, it is. Okay, hang on a minute. Hang on a second. Hang on a second. We can take care of this. We can do this. We can handle this. Ow. Maybe not. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, wow. There's like a bunch of...
Fuck me. Looks like the, flying one actually lost interest in me.
Yeah, the flying ones will do that.
Okay.
Because, the flying ones, have very little attention span.
Alright, well that's fine. We'll just eat a food. And I can just handle this asshole. Ah, okay. There we go. Oh, fuck me. Sometimes I can get it, like nail it, and other times I don't. I don't understand, you know? Okay. I hit it in the arm. Now for fuck's sake, just fucking die. There we go. The laser smacked its leg and knocked it off.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's rude. Very, very rude. Okay, whatever. Whatever. I do not care. You hear me? Don't care. This is the sound of me not caring. Alright. This way. I believe what I did was I climbed up to the top of this wall and then glided over the moat. Because this looks familiar to me.
Yeah, I think that's what you did.
Yep. Okay. So, Link... Could you not? We're at the Castletown Prison. I don't remember that from before. Oh, whatever. Okay, and then I glided over to there, I think. We will need our swimming clothes. I've been trying to upgrade the Zora clothes, too, but right now the step I'm on requires hardy bass, and they're really hard to find.
Yeah, hardy bass. I can't find them either.
I set my dowsing target to them and look for them, and even then they're hard to find because, you know, they're fish, they move.
Yeah.
And I found a spot where there were some... But it's right near where Feroche likes to hang around. So he kept, like, buzzing past and dropping his stupid little electrical orbs everywhere. And it was kind of not a happy fun time. Let's say. I was not having fun with that. But there is a pond behind Zoro's domain where they show up. I found a couple there.
Okay.
So if you go there... periodically, you might find some. So,
right now, so...
Now, where am I going? There's a... I'm going into a tunnel right now.
Yeah.
Do I need to go... Do I want to go this way for anything, or should I just go up the wall?
Well, if you go the other way down the minecart, it's towards the, shield.
Alright, well, we're here anyway. Let's just see if we can find it, then. Hm. Why not, right?
Yeah. But,
now, does the Hylian shield, does it break?
It can break. It takes a lot to break it. It takes something like 27 Guardian lasers to break it.
And if you break it, can you get another one, or is that it?
You can get another one in Terrytown.
Okay, so
you
once...
You can only get it in Terrytown after you've got
one. Oh god, I just drowned. That was embarrassing. Okay, so once you get one, then they're available in Terrytown.
Yeah.
Got it. That makes sense. Let's be a bit less of an impatient gorilla, then. Or just equip the climbing stuff. And be an impatient gorilla anyway. I upgraded the climbing gear to the point where it gives you, when it uses up less stamina when you dash on a wall. It's pretty great.
Yeah.
Alright. So now we're heading down this tunnel, and you said this was where the shield was, right?
Yeah.
Okay, super. Let's go get it. That'll help.
Yeah, it's down in the castle dungeons. You'll have to fight a Stalnox. But Stalnoxes are pretty easy to fight.
Okay, no problem then. So that's a skeletal Hinox?
Yes.
Wow, cool. I'm in the west passage. There is... Oh, this music! This music! It's the castle music from Link to the Past. I think. Isn't it?
I don't know. I can't hear it because I have the stream muted so that I don't echo.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Good point. But I am pretty sure this is the castle music from Link to the Past. Well, there's a remix of it. Oh man, that's so great. Just so great. It's all like organy. Oh man, that's so cool. Link Between Worlds had a remix of the castle theme from Link to the Past as well, and I was just geeking out about it because that is so great. What I'm saying is, Link Between Worlds is great.
I mean, I'm not sure exactly how to get there, but...
Yeah, it's gotta be here somewhere.
Headed the right way.
There's a lot of twists and turns, looks like. Let's just check. Down here, see what's what. There's a stall moblin here, and a big old vertical shaft. Oh no, that's not a stall moblin. That's a normal moblin. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Let's be smart about this.
It's just a white moblin.
Yeah. Oh Jesus! Fuck you. Ow. Oh hey, Glory Rush.
Yeah, you might want to put your
strong
armor back on.
Yeah, I did. I got it. Oh, Jesus. Hey. That hurt, you asshole. How about... No. I just broke my sword over his head. Yep, he dropped a lot of stuff. Okay, I'll take your spear then. Ooh, a Royal Guard spear. Oh, I didn't have one of those yet. Barrel. Okay, I don't see anything else in this room of particular interest, so let's go farther down the corridor here.
I think... It might be the other direction, because it's down. Obviously.
Yeah, in the dungeons.
Yeah.
Well, this is the lockup. I found the lockup.
Okay, well, it's definitely... I think the lockup is where you want to be.
The roof protection
yeah,
is now
yeah,
ready
it's
to
the
roll.
Lockup.
Okay.
You go, I think you go through the lockup or near the lockup.
This looks like it might be bombable. Yep, it is. That's always
something
a good sign.
To do with the lockup is definitely correct.
Okay. Just... Well, I got in here. Now what? Do I need
then
to?
Then you have to shoot. Then you have to shoot the eyeball through the.
Ah yes. Oh, that, I don't want to use an ancient arrow for that. Screw you, game. That's silly. Okay, shoot the eye. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, hello, Lizalfos. How lovely to see you. Oh, hello, Moblin. How lovely for you to join the party. This wouldn't be a party without you, would it? Oh, jeez. I already broke the spear I just picked up. Oy vey. Is this a Master Sword usable area, or is that only against Ganon?
Yeah, the Master Sword is.
Oh, it is.
Oh.
Well, let's wreck shit with it then. You hardly ever get the chance to do this. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff he dropped. And him too. Mm. Yes, Mama likes. Now what's this? This is... Oh, a blizzard rod. Alright, whatever then. Okie dokie, so there's stuff in here. Let's pick a direction and go. Which way is the dead end? Looks like this way. Let me just look around with Magnesis here, look out for metallic things. Hi, Nick. Ah, Nick says the background music is a remix of Zelda's Lullaby.
Oh.
Which, yeah, could be. I can't hear it that well because I have the headphones on to talk to you. Ooh, locked door. Oh, here we go. Big skeleton.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's the Phonox, and it's in that room.
Alright.
I bet one Urbosa's Fury would.
Oh, let's do it then. Yeah, why not? Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah. Pretty much. Left him with like a sliver. There we go, and then I just whacked him once in the knee, and he went down. No problem. Oh. Not okay, never mind then. He's still alive somehow.
Really?
Yeah, he like regenerated.
Weird. Oh, I bet you have to hit his eye or something.
Oh. Okay. Probably. Alright, where is your
thunder in him? I wonder if you have to get the thunder spear out of him.
I killed a thing that was like inside him, like his eye or something. Alright. Fine, whatever. Ooh, lots of weapons. Great Thunderblade. Ooh. I think I want that. I have two Thunder Spears. I'll get rid of one. Let's see. I don't need a Dragon Bone Moblin Spear. That's scrub shit. Let's see, what else we got that we probably don't need? That will do, actually, because the other thing I have is a Royal Broadsword, which is here. Don't want that, I don't want that, because I just threw that away. So obviously I don't want that, right?
Right.
Alright then. Gimme my prize, cough it up! Yes!
Did you have to kill his eye, was I right?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Oh, I'll need to ditch a shield for this thing. Let's see. What is a scrub shield we could get rid of? How about this night shield? That's lousy and stupid. Yes. Alright, save that, actually. Strike down the giant foe to become recognized as a knight of the kingdom. Great, I'm recognized. We did it. We passed
so
the test.
We have the Ask Sword and the Hylian Shield.
Yeah, we're all kitted up. We are set. Alright. Let's continue on. Yes, and Nick's right. This is Zelda's Lullaby. I can hear it now. That's so cool. It's very sad.
So I don't want to echo, so I'm not going to turn it on, but I trust you guys.
Mm-hmm. It's great. It's very sad kind of remix of it. It's hitting me in the feels location. The location where the feels are is hitting me there. Now how do we get out of here? I mean, this is the dungeon, so how do we get out? Oh, here's an open door. Yeah, there were some enemies locked up. And I was like, yeah, see ya, suckers.
That's funny, I saw that. It's like, because they're imprisoned. It's
yep,
funny.
I'm not letting them out. I'm not the hero they deserve.
Tisk tisk.
Mm-hmm. Sad. Sad state of affairs. Alrighty, I think that was the room I went into and fought the thingy. So we go this way. I need to get out of the catacombs here. Because we don't need to be here anymore. We got what we needed, and we're gonna get out. And then I'm gonna go and climb the wall. I believe that's what I did when I was here before. I just climbed right up the wall. So, let's do that I just said. This will be fine. We're gonna be fine. We can do this. I don't know why I thought this was the castle music from Link to the Past. It's silly. This is obviously Zelda's lullaby. Sorry to anyone who was watching and probably fuming that I wasn't identifying the tune properly. I'm not
slowed down or something.
Well, that too. Plus, I'm not properly listening to the game audio, really. I mean, it's on, and I can hear it. But I've got headphones on that aren't connected to the Switch. They're connected to Lobster.
Right.
So I can hear.
Blame it on me.
Well, no, that's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that I want to be able to listen to my co-commenter. My friend. My friend Lobster. This is very important. Right?
I'm not that important.
Well, if it weren't for you, I'd be streaming by myself and trying to be entertaining and funny alone, which doesn't work out very well. I've tried it. It doesn't work. I don't have the charisma to carry things on my own.
I'm not that charismatic.
You don't have to be. I just talk to you. And is it fucking raining? It better not be fucking raining.
It probably is. Remember, it's Legend of Zelda, rain at inconvenient times.
Look, Link, I don't care if you're tired, okay? I don't care. Eat a food, suck it up, and move on. You are getting to the top of this wall. I do not care if you... Ah, fuck.
Are there lasers?
I don't know why it's so slippery. Yeah. There. Made it to the top of the wall. A wall. There are more walls. Now climb this one. I seem to be able to climb this one normally, so that should be fine. We have the climbing gear. We have 2 stamina wheels. I think we can make it. So, the deal is, I guess you have to make your way through the gatehouses and fight shit.
The roof protection is now ready to roll. There's any ways around the gatehouses, so might be.
Yeah, we could try that. Because, well, I can fight Lynels. It tends to not be very pretty. And I watched a video about how to fight them, and it was basically what I was doing. So that made me feel a little bit better.
Really?
Hmm?
Oh, sorry. No, I was just reacting to the fact that that wall was more than 2 stamina wheels high.
Yep. Fortunately, I come prepared. Oh, lovely. Lovely jubbly.
Have we found the lasers?
Yep, we found the lasers. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh. Wow. Wow, game! Wow! That sucked. That sucked pretty bad.
No.
Okay. There must be another way up, right? Because I can't go up that way, because I don't have any more stamina food. Because, haha, of course not. Of all things. Like, you gotta be kidding me with this. Hey, I see... Huh?
I think you could still get up that way, but then if you got knocked down again, you couldn't get back up.
Right, well, yeah, true, because I've got the extra stamina wheel still. Well, how about this? There's a road. We could try the road, you know? Actual road. Right?
There's a waterfall.
Yeah, probably there's a cave behind it.
Show up the waterfall. That might be where the shrine is.
Yeah, sure. Let's try it. Let's put up my, Zora armor then. Swim. Do it. Up. Get. Oh, come on. Really? Really now? Get up there. You skinny elf. Okay, here we go. Now we're cooking. I see more waterfalls. Well, why don't we just keep doing that? Something good's bound to happen, right? Okay.
Hey, I think this is storming the castle Zora style.
Yeah! Although, this is gonna be bad because there's a turret shooting at me while I'm swimming. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Hang on. Hang on a second. Alright. Woohoo! Okay. Let's do the smart thing. I may not be competent, but I can sometimes be smart. Maybe. Maybe. Is there anything that shows you how much durability your shields or whatnot have left?
No.
Okay.
There's that shiny bit when they haven't been used, and then there's regular, and then there's blinking red, and then there's not
there. Okay.
I think there's two turrets on you.
Mm-hmm. I'm behind a bit of Ganon goo. So I think the other one can't- oh, fuck me. The timing is a little bit tough because it's so far away. Ah, see, I did it way too early. God damn it. Oh, this is embarrassing. Do that one. There we go. Oh, fuck me again. Just when I think I'm getting something, I demonstrate that I'm not getting it. Sheesh. I killed it. I just shouldn't even mention that I think I'm getting something, because I'll just be wrong. You know? If I don't say it, no one knows, because it's just in my all in my mind. It's all in my mind. Let's swim up this waterfall. As long as I keep going up, I'm bound to hit something, right? In fact, I just grabbed onto an archway. That's interesting. No, not that one. Wrong. We don't want Link to be cross-dressing today. Normally, I'd say sure. But... Oh, shit. How'd that happen? I don't even know how that happened. Whatever, that's what I say to that. Whatever. I don't even know what happened there. Okay, get to the top. There we go. Okay. Great. Yeah, we're at the... Wow, we're at the tippy top. We're at the keep.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah. Sick.
So, didn't even have to...
Whoops.
Go through any gatehouses at all.
No. Did not. Let me see. I need a... Fuck you.
Well, once you get those lizards off of you...
Yeah. Go long distance lasering. Well, not even locked on, mind you. I'm not even locked on for that, and I fucking nailed it. Oh, three in a row. Okay, lobster. It is kind of like you said. You know, somebody said to me, "Get good," and I said, "Sure." Right? Yeah, sure, I'll get good. Okay, I think I just saved. I'll save again. I'm paranoid. Alright, let's go! This is totally the castle keep. We did it! I mean, there's more to this place, because getting to the keep is just the first step, I'm sure, right?
I'm sure.
Sanctum. We found the sanctum.
You did good. That was awesome. You just went right up and...
Yeah! That was a good idea. The waterfall thing. That was a good idea. Oh!
I had no idea that it would...
Oh, there's something here. There's a thing here. Oh. What did I just find? Link. I hear Zelda.
Ganon? Link. Did we find Ganon?
I'm sorry. But my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold.
Uh-oh. We're getting lasered. Well, Link. They want to get off of that. It does not look load-bearing. Oof. Yeah, that looks like a Ganon. That is, yep. That, we, okay! Well, we found Ganon! Shit! Well then!
No gates necessary, I guess.
Wow. Okay! Shit. I hope I can still eat a food. So I haven't eaten my defense up yet. I was saving it for this asshole, you know? What's up, fuckface? You're looking very, ugly. Okay. So here we are. We're at...
No, I hope you can still what?
Eat a food.
Oh, eat a food. Yeah, I'm sure you can still eat a food. Finally come. It's like the sting of my revenge.
Okay, because I didn't get to eat my defense up food yet. I was saving it for him, you know?
We will not stand.
And everybody's doing their thing.
Yeah.
Ooh, cool.
I wanna watch.
Now, open up wide, Ganon!
All my friends are here.
I'm watching.
Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Yeah! She did the thing too. Yeah. Hello, Ganon. We have a surprise for you.
Wham!
I hope you like it. Ooh! Oh, they're just ooh! Okay. Wow! That'll help. Sure.
Oh man, it just takes off like half his health.
Yeah, that's badass, dude. Dude.
Now run up and start smacking him. He's on the floor. No, I'm kidding. Obviously, he's gonna go into his second form or something.
Okay. Hang on a second. Equipment. Master Sword. Good. Best bow. Ooh, this one shoots 5 arrows. Yes, please. Hyrule Shield. Ancient Armor we've got on. Let's eat a food. Hang on, Ganon, 1 second while I go and eat a lovely 4-course meal.
Yeah, let me eat some salad and
Yep. Okay, let's fuck his shit. Let's eat fuck his shit up! Yeah! Oh, what's up, dude? I'm gonna fuck your shit up, Ganon.
He's like fused with the guard.
Yeah. Ooh, he does not like ancient arrows.
I bet not.
And this bow I've got equipped shoots 5 of the things. Sup, fuckface? Yeah, how about you don't do that? Yep. Eat your face! Yeah! He did not like ancient arrows. Mm-mm. Nope. I mean, there is absolutely no reason to not use them now.
Yeah, absolutely. Just go ahead and use them.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, okay. I think I got past his first phase.
It's probably his second phase, to be honest.
Ooh, now he's all... Ooh. Oh, yeah! Oh, Lobster, you were right. He does the thing. Yeah, you know, the thing. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. We got it. It's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, that hurt.
You still have a camel.
Oh, yeah. Good point. Oh, when he gets close again, I'll totally whip that out. Alright, here comes. Camel time! It didn't really do much, but whatever. It felt good. It felt good! And that's what's important. Right! Why is my shield not out? Yeah! Get in there, Link, and smack him! I like how the game automatically equips the Master Sword for you. It's like, yeah, here, you might be using the Master Sword now, just a pro tip, right?
Does if you haven't gotten it. I guess it probably just lets you use it
before you got
out.
Yep. Ooh! Ooh! We got all of that! Another form? It's probably another form, right? That can't just be it.
Yeah, that can't be it.
No, that's not it. He's gonna get back up again. I'm gonna rock his shit. Get ready to have your shit rock, Ganon, as soon as you stop doing your anime cutscene thing. I'm gonna shove this sword right in your eye. Stab your brain. In the brain! Right in the frontal lobe. Or maybe he'll just explode.
Is he just exploding?
Exploding's good too, I guess.
That's so disappointing.
Yeah, I wanted to stab him some more! I was all ready to stab him some more! You're not allowed to explode! Come back here! Be corporeal again, so I can stab you some more! Don't run away! Hey! Come on! No more stabbing?
There has to be more to that boss fight.
But more stabbing!
That was like any of the Blight Ganons.
But stabbing!
I mean, a little bit harder, but...
Frontal lobe?
Ganon was born out of a dark past.
I guess it's...
He is a pure...
Oh no, there's something happening. There's something happening.
...ancient evil that is reborn time and time again.
Oh. Oh, he's getting hooves. He's got horns!
If set free upon our world, destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Yes! Now that is familiar! The Dark Beast!
I entrust you with the Bow of Light. A powerful weapon.
There we go.
Bow of Light! Ooh!
Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power.
Hey, it's Shadowfax. Shadowfax came to join us. Isn't that nice? Oh yeah, because that's the horse I had out. That's why.
For it is never forgotten.
So, horse combat? Dude. Woo. Woo. Okay, equip that shit. Sure. Hey Ganon! Got a surprise for ya! Whoa! Hey! Ow!
This bow
is
got 100 power. That's impressive.
So I think she just said I can't damage him the way he is now. Okay, so glowing points. Attack the glowing points. Okay. Okay, Shadowfax, we can do this shit.
Shadowfax is like, chill.
Hang on, I just pushed the wrong button. Shadowfax, come on. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay, there we go, I see. Yeah! Oh man, this is badass! Lobster, this is badass. Shit.
Yeah,
Shadowfax, we're gonna rock this shit. Shadowfax is my bro and my friend. Now I kind of wish I had brought out Epona for this.
Oh, there's again an ass on my screen right now.
Yep, that ass. Wait, we said dick punching. There we go, I shot him in the dick. It had to be done. Yep, I shot him in the actual dick. Uh-huh. I know my anatomy. I know where the dick is. I know how to find it. Whoa. Shit. Oh. Shadowfax. Shadowfax, stop getting hurt. Shadowfax. Get out of there, man. I think I missed shooting one of the glowy bits. It's okay, Shadowfax. We can do this. I just petted Shadowfax a bit to say thanks for being a bro, and a good friend. Oh, there's one. Shit. Turn around. Shit. Okay. I got the glowy bit. Got it.
Projecting those onto him.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's what's happening. This is fun. This is really good.
Yeah.
This is a good fight. Whoa, that's a laser. I'm not getting in front of him for that. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh, on his belly. Come on, Shadowfax. Shadowfax. Come on, dude. You're killing me here. There we go. Whoa. Oh. Shadowfax, get back here. Do not be under the Ganon, please. Even though I told you to go in there. I know you're just being a good horsey. Up where? Oh.
The whole sky is like bloody.
Yeah. The core, huh? Okay. Oh, shit. We don't want to be here, are we? Okay, let's do this instead. Fucking bullet time! Yeah! Bullet time, baby! You wanna updraft it to shoot the eye. Kill zone red, shoot the eye! Yeah! Yeah, baby! Yes! High five, baby!
Yes!
Fuck yes! Eat shit, Ganon! Eat my shit, Ganon. I got my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back. Ribs! Baby back, baby back. See, it's funny, because we got Zelda back, and he's a pig.
Yes, yes.
Don't make me explain my joke faster. Yay! Go get him, Zelda! Kick his ass! Nick, I shot him in the dick.
Thanks, Zelda.
Thanks, Zelda. Zelda. Hey, guys, more of those Divine Beast lasers would be good right about now. I think that would help. See, Zelda hasn't been sitting idle for the last 100 years. She's been working on her divine, holy princess ass-kicking powers, and maybe even went to, Hyrule Warriors while she was at it, and got, you know, all her upgrades. Yeah. Oh, damn. She just made him go, poof. And that's it. Just poof. Yes! That is satisfying! Right there! Yes! Yes! I love it!
Roy Ganon.
Complete. Yes! Oh man, that's great! That is good! Oh man! I love it! This is. Ah! Oh. Man.
Witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials and battles.
Yay! And I look ridiculous.
I always thought.
No, yeah. Oh well.
I always believed.
It is what it is.
Look at me! Look at that hat! This is so stupid. That is a stupid hat. Link, you were wearing a stupid hat. I suppose I could have gone with the diamond circlet instead.
The hero of
Hyrule. Yeah. Sorry, honey. I'm a little late. About 100 years too late. Yeah, I remember you. You're Zelda. Link, you better say yes. You remember her.
Did you get all the picture spots?
I did. I got all the memories.
Yeah, you got all the memories, so you should say yes.
Mm-hmm. He didn't answer, because Link never answers, of course. Credits! Credits! Oh! Lobster, we did it!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it!
We did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! We won the game! did the game. Credit roll. Oh yeah, dancing baby. Dancing baby, yeah. Yeah. High fives. Bam.
High five, I'm gonna high five my
And I shot Ganon in the dick.
You did, you shot Ganon in the dick.
Yay. Okay, game good. Game very, very good. Man. Wow. So, Lobster, are you feeling inspired to go get the camel?
Yeah, I'll go get the camel. That was very good.
Yes, that was... that was amazing. Like, I do wonder... I suspect that whatever horse you have out at the time is the one that shows up there.
I think it's actually the horse with which you have the strongest bond.
Oh, really? Okay. But Epona's got max bond. She starts... Maxed.
I don't know.
I wonder if what happens when if you don't have a horse at all.
If you don't have a horse at all, then I'm sorry for you. You are playing the game wrong.
Well, yeah, obviously. So, I mean, using Shadow Fax for that was perfectly appropriate because that was Zelda's horse. Or at least descendant of Zelda's horse. But I think it would have been even better if I'd had Epona out.
Would have been better if it was Epona, or it would have been funny if it was like Roach or some random horse.
Yeah, Roach would have been good. Roach is not some random horse. Roach is is my good and powerful friend, lady.
Yeah, yes,
Roach is good. But yeah, you know what, Lobster? If you want, I will like be in voice chat with you while you go and do the camel to cheer you on.
I mean, I don't need help. I just...
Just to have company.
Yeah.
That's all, because I can't see you do it anyway, because you can't... I don't think you can stream.
No, I don't know. I don't have the capability of streaming.
So, you know, I could just be in the chat with you and just cheer you on.
Yeah.
I don't have much advice either, because I just kind of winged it.
It's just, the camel is the least fun dungeon, I think.
Ah, yeah. Hang on, I'm gonna just say in the main chat that we did Ganon punching. While this is, while the credits are going.
I don't know if it's just me. I mean, the power for the camel is really cool. But the camel itself seems to be, like, the least fun.
Okay.
I don't know if that's just me.
I forgot to tell, like, various people that I was doing this. like Liquidy Poo and Cat and Argate. I'm sorry, guys. I forgot. I was excited. You know? But, I mean, shout out to my friends Liquidy Poo and Argate. And Cat. And Lobster, of course. Because, you know. They would be here if I had remembered to tell them. Has the Hitbox chat said anything? Okay.
No, nobody said anything in chat.
Oh, wow. That was great. Wow. Of course, I'm not done with the game by a country mile. But I'm probably done streaming it for the moment, you know?
Yeah, I mean, if you ever need help on any of the shrines, or if you ever just want to throw it up with you and me and do some shrines...
Yeah! Yeah, I'd be totally down for that.
Absolutely happy to do that.
Yeah! But wow, but you were with me through most of the game, and I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun playing it with you.
Yeah, it's been great, hasn't it? Oh, man. I'm just kind of pacing back and forth, because I'm so excited.
It was like I got to play it twice.
Yeah, right? Streaming is fun.
It is.
I'm even finished in time for us to go to dinner. Like, wow! I did not expect that. I thought that was going to take way longer. And you know what? It would have taken way longer if you hadn't suggested going up the waterfalls.
Yeah.
That was a hell of a shortcut. Wow! Ah!
Yeah, that was incredibly. That was an incredible shortcut.
Whew, yeah, man. I'm just so jazzed, man. That's awesome.
I'm gonna have to remember that shortcut. No, I mean, that was super amazing. Like, I wouldn't have been able to do it all in one go like that, because I would have been way too jazzed.
Jazzed to do, like, how? What?
It would have, like, I would have been too keyed up to do it
all in one go. Oh, so you would have had to do it in, like, in pieces.
Yeah.
Well, we kind of did that. Like, we did a little dry run to get the memory and got a feel for the place, and then we came back guns ablaze.
But I mean, like, even just like again, I would have had to do his like regular, like the first stage where you beat him in the castle. I would have had to do that, and then like the part with the horse, I would have had to do that like probably like an hour later or something.
Oh, there's no shame in taking breaks. That is totally fine. I've done that. You know, I've done video games like that where I've taken breaks.
I just get too keyed up.
Oh, I totally get it. I feel totally jazzed and excited right now myself. I'm like, ooh.
I can tell.
Yeah.
We're very keyed up, and it's awesome.
Yes, I'm glad I'm excited because I beat the game. I punched Ganon in the dick. Man. Jeez, man. But I've got a lot of shrines to find, so I will keep on exploring. I think 70-something?
I found 79, I think, so...
Okay.
I'm almost, 2/3 of the way there.
Excellent. Yeah, and I had actually marked a couple of, points of interest still, so... sometime, if you're interested, we could check out those points of interest.
I know there's one shrine that's, like, completely in darkness.
Cool.
Just north of the Lost Woods.
I'll say, so if, like, you could light it up with stasis or magnesis or something.
No, I mean, it's like, I guess you could, but I mean, you get, like, a torch.
Oh, there's Iwata. Thank you, Iwata, for bringing these games to us. We love you, and we miss you.
Iwata!
You were too good for this world, Iwata. And he's out there somewhere being awesome.
Yes.
But man, wow. We did it, Lobster. We beat the game. Ooh. Maybe this is the extra scene you get when you get all the memories? I don't know. Let's check it out. I mean, all our friends are dead. And the castle's in ruins. Oh, hey, it's Boat Dad. Hello, Boat Dad. Oh, but you know, we have new champions. We have Prince Sidon.
Yeah.
And Prince Sidon. and the other guys.
Prince Sidon is probably my favorite.
Prince Sidon is great. I love Prince Sidon. He's wonderful. But yeah, so we can get the new champions, and then, you know, it'll be fine. We'll be okay, right?
Right.
Yeah. Everything will be fine.
The end.
More scenes, though. Maybe this is the scene if you get all the memories. I don't know.
We'll make our way to Zora's.
I think so, maybe.
Yeah, this must be what you get.
Divine Beast Faruta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation.
This Zelda's a good Zelda.
Mifa's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us.
Go for it, Zelda. You fix Hyrule. You can do it. Oh, that music. Oh.
I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword.
Good. Stay dead.
I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years.
Just leave Fee right where she is. We don't need to hear from her anymore.
I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.
Yep, good job, Zelda. You did good. And you're a nerd, and I love it. See, I see that slope, and I want to go and shield surf down it.
I mean, that slope is in the game somewhere.
Yeah! I mean, I totally could. I did some sick, shield, like, snowboarding on the, mountains. It was great. I did some, like, SSS tricky 1080 shield boarding. And there's the title screen again! We did it! We're done! For now. Wow! It is... dinner time now. So, Lobster, thanks so much for helping me. I know you don't think you did much, but you did.
It was fun to watch.
Yeah, right? Oh, man. Well, we can still stream after dinner if you want. We could just go faff around. But for now, story of Breath of the Wild complete. We did it.
Yeah, you did it. That's awesome.
So thanks to anyone who is watching, for watching. And, yeah. And thanks Lobster for helping. And thanks to all my friends who offered me tips and tricks and advice. But we are signing off for now.
And if you get, don't forget, if you get all 120 shrines, you get, Link's green clothes in this game.
Ah! Okay, that'll be my next goal for sure. Alright, okay. But see you for now, right, okay, Lobster? Bye.
Bye-bye.